I've literally been sitting here for the last 2.5 hours. Just doing research. I have not gone out in 2 days, so I am going to go out today. I am so thirsty right now. Today was a really productive day, but my lower back hurts like crazy right now because I have been sitting on the edge of my seat for 2.5 hours straight. I feel the peristalsis going down. Now I'm going to study for the next 5 hours.
This is what I've been doing for the last 2 hours, and this is